Survival links you, me, and ET, and it generates rules all of its own. Survival demands a source of energy, what we call food, or else it would grind to a halt. Once nourished, life can then copy itself to protect against the death of any one individual. Ultimately, that leads to evolution. Evolution that would happen even on alien worlds, producing, in some instances, animals that I think we would recognize as being alive, even if they look a bit strange.